Last week, the street was closed to car traffic to celebrate Car Free Day. And turn this intersection into this. After COVID, Banthat Thong has transformed into a popular food hub, earning the nickname Yaowarat Chinatown too. It attracts many young Chinese tourists due to social media. Now, the neighborhood is full of bustle and hustle, especially on weekends. The landmark Nuing Ngam Nuai toast and milk shop. Everyone wants to take photo with the sign. There is talk to turn Banthat Thong to a weekend pedestrian street like Ginza in Japan. I think that would be a great idea. If you break up the name, Banthat Thong reads Banthat Thong. I hope Thongs are encouraged and not banned here. Dogs will one day forget how to walk. Some shops have been around for decades here. some new businesses and repainted old houses. Occasional night market in that street, depending on Chula University's event schedule. Nice cafe. Many new trendy businesses opening as well. gets even more crowded at night. I hope they zap the lobsters before they drop them in boiling water. Let's hope they are moving the overhead cable underground. All raw.
Yeah.